Hey everyone, thanks for tuning back into Random Bites of a Sweet Life. In today's video, I'm sharing two front door decor pieces. This is my final Christmas decor video of the season, and it's two pieces that I put together for our front doors. One is a wreath, the other is a piece that I don't really care for, but I used the leftover spoons from my ornament bowl video. The link is going to be in the description box, and I'll also have a tab above later in the video, and stay tuned to the end because I'm hosting a giveaway. This is just to say thank you for all of my subscribers for having reached 200 subscribers. I'm giving away a $20 gift card to the restaurant or store of your choice. The giveaway will be open until December 30th, and I'll announce the winner on January 2nd. And I'll randomly select the winner, and you have until January 6th to claim your prize, or I will have to randomly select another winner. So the rules of the giveaway are that you have to be a subscriber, you have to like this video, and you have to leave a comment below saying something that you want for Christmas or something that you intend to give someone else for Christmas. You also have to follow me on Instagram and like my Facebook page. And my Instagram and Facebook page links will be in the description box. So again, this is to say thank you for all the likes, all the comments, and all of your support. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next one.